Top 10 Greatest WWE Wrestlers Ever. Over the years we have seen some of the best WWE superstars who have delighted wrestling fans around the globe. WWE has a serious fan following around the world and will continue its trend as the biggest name in the wrestling industry. Among the myriad of wrestlers available, we have only compiled the top 10 greatest wrestlers to ever grace the game. So without further delay, let's go ahead and check out the top 10 greatest WWE wrestlers ever. 10. Mick Foley. Mick Foley is a retired professional wrestler and one of the superstars in WWE history. Foley also participated in the main event of WrestleMania in 1999 and 2000. Mick Foley, also known by his ring names Mankind, Cactus Jack, and Dude Love, is considered by many to be one of the greatest professional wrestlers of all time. He is known for his hardcore style of wrestling and his willingness to take dangerous bumps and stunts. Foley's Hell in a Cell match against The Undertaker is regarded as one of the most iconic and contentious matches and widely recognized as the greatest Hell in a Cell match of all time. 9. Kane. Kane does not need any introduction in this list. He is one of the most renowned names and one of the finest WWE wrestlers the world has ever seen. He defeated Stone Cold Steve Austin for the WWF Championship in his first pay-per-view, PPV. Main event at King of the Ring, which was held in June 1998. Kane is a 3-time world champion and a 12-time world tag team champion. Kane holds the record for the most appearances in a Royal Rumble match, 20, and the highest accumulative total eliminations at 46. 8. John Cena. John Cena is an American professional wrestler. Cena's in-ring ability, promos, and work ethic have made him a fan favorite and one of the most recognizable faces in professional wrestling. He is currently tied with Ric Flair when it comes to the most world championship reigns in professional wrestling history. John Cena is a 16-time WWE champion, a 5-time United States champion, and a 4-time tag team champion. 7. Triple H. Triple H is a retired professional wrestler, who is well known by the ring name Triple H. He won his first WWF championship in 1999 and since then he became a fixture of the company's main events around the world. Triple H is a 14-time WWE World Champion, a 5-time Intercontinental Champion, a 3-time World Tag Team Champion, and a 2-time Royal Rumble match winner. In 2019, he was placed into the WWE Hall of Fame as part of the D-Generation X group. He is number 7 in our list of top 10 greatest WWE wrestlers ever. 6. Hulk Hogan. Hulk Hogan is an American retired professional wrestler and considered the most acknowledged wrestling star worldwide in the 1980s. Hogan started his professional wrestling career in 1977 but achieved worldwide acclaim after signing for World Wrestling Federation, WWF, now WWE, in 1983. He is the first wrestler to win successive Royal Rumble matches, winning in 1990 and 1991. Hulk graced the WWE ring with some of the big names including Andre the Giant, Ric Flair, and Rowdy Roddy Piper. 5. Ric Flair. Ric Flair is an American retired professional wrestler. He is considered by numerous counterparts and reporters as the greatest professional wrestler of all time. He is also known for his signature catchphrase, "Woo." Flair had a career that traversed almost 40 years. PWI granted him their Wrestler of the Year award a record 6 times, while Wrestling Observer Newsletter quoted him as the Wrestler of the Year a record 8 times. 4. Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels is without a doubt one of the best wrestlers of all time. He is known by the nicknames Heartbreak Kid, The Showstopper, and Mr. WrestleMania. In the WWF, WWE, Michaels headlined pay-per-view events between 1989 and 2018, main eventing the company's flagship annual event, WrestleMania, 5 times. His performance in the ring against some of the best wrestlers like Bret Hart, John Cena, and The Undertaker always been top-notch for fans. He is also a 2-time Royal Rumble winner, the first WWF Grand Slam champion, and the 4th WWF Triple Crown champion, as well as a 2-time WWE Hall of Fame inductee. His match against John Cena on April 23, 2007, was classified by WWE as the finest match ever circulated on the Raw program. 3. The Rock. Rock is without a doubt the WWE's most rocking superstar of all time. Rock is a 10-time world champion, a 2-time intercontinental champion, a 5-time tag team champion, and the 2000 Royal Rumble winner. His rivalry with Stone Cold Steve Austin at WrestleMania will always be cherished by fans around the world. 2. Stone Cold Steve Austin. Stone Cold is a retired professional wrestler who is widely considered one of the greatest and most compelling professional wrestlers of all time. Austin was crucial to the growth of the Attitude Era in the WWF. He is a 6-time WWF champion, a 2-time WWF Intercontinental champion, and a 4-time WWF Tag Team champion. 1. The Undertaker. The Undertaker is a retired professional wrestler and is widely considered one of the greatest professional wrestlers to ever play the sport. He spent the majority of his career wrestling for WWF, E, and is best known for his critically praised name, Deadman. Undertaker is surely one of WWE's most famous and long-lasting characters. Undertaker won the WWF, E Championship 4 times, the World Heavyweight Championship 3 times, the Hardcore Championship once and the World Tag Team Championship 6 times. In 2020, The Undertaker declared his retirement during the last spell of the WWE documentary, The Last Ride.